The Empowered and Resilient Women Training has been one of the most meaningful programs ever implemented in Belize. It has taught women how to become successful entrepreneurs by marketing their business, managing their finances, and growing their enterprise.
This is like a new opportunity for me to learn to do it on myself and as well maybe do our business.
Spearheaded by Peacework Belize, with principal funding from the government of Taiwan through its International Cooperation and Development Fund, the training kicked off on January 21st and wrapped up 8 weeks later on March 11, 2023. From then till now, the transformation has been remarkable. Conducted at the Department of Youth Facilities in Belize City, the training covered a range of subjects, carefully chosen and proficiently delivered, using a holistic approach to impart a combination of practical skills, discipline, and direction.
So today we're learning about budgeting. This helps us plan for our future. As women, we need to empower ourselves by looking ahead.
Training techniques combine face-to-face lectures, online sessions, and practical workshops. The facilitators were engaging, the participants enthusiastic, and the atmosphere conducive to learning and supporting each other. What an army to reckon with. What a force for good. What a recipe for self-empowerment, family enhancement, and community development. 50 women, more confident, more productive, more resilient, having undergone training in a wide range of relevant and interconnected subjects. Entrepreneurship, financial literacy, business planning, budgeting and saving, marketing and branding, sewing, jewelry making, cake making and decoration, selected areas of cosmetology like pedicure and manicure.
So when I heard pedicure, I'm like, if I could do that, I could probably transition that to hands too and learn to do that myself.
Social emotional learning and intelligence combined with healthy nutrition for endurance, resiliency, and success.
These aspects we will need to better prepare ourselves as an entrepreneur so our business can be successful.
The training culminated with a market day that was a massive success, featuring the items produced and services provided by the participants.
On March 16, 2023, a closing ceremony was held for participants of the training program, with Minister of Public Service Honorable Henry Charles Usher as guest speaker, other speakers being Chief of Taiwan's Technical Mission, Sheng Ser Pan, and Executive Director of Peacework Belize, Dr. Carol Bab.
I have seen these women transform. They are more confident of themselves. They are willing to take risks. And I strongly believe that they are ready to become successful entrepreneurs who will make a difference in our society and especially for their families.
An important aspect of this training is to be embedded in a mentorship program that will provide further support and guidance to ensure that the new entrepreneurs have the best chance of succeeding in their respective enterprises. From vision to collaboration, from execution to conclusion, it's a tribute and true testament to the power of partnership with purpose. The Empowered and Resilient Women Training, directly addressing our people's development needs, demonstrating what can be achieved, and discovering how much more remains to be done. The program by itself is an undeniable success and a model that must be emulated to meet the growing demand for skills training, financial literacy, and business discipline. Much appreciation to those who facilitated, congratulations to all who participated, and thanks a million to ICDF and the government of Taiwan for their immeasurable kindness and support to the country and people of Belize.
This just enlightened me to know how to take the next step. So I really appreciate it, and I want to say thank you again as I go forward and put everything that you have taught, and I believe all of us too. So I want to say thank you again. So put a woman in charge.